Welcome back, everyone, to more God of War. In the last episode, we got the Blades of Chaos, the old blades in the original God of War trilogy, God of War 1, 2, and 3. We had to travel to the realm of Hell in order to get the Gatekeeper's Heart. The Gatekeeper's Heart was used to obviously bring our son back, which obviously is the greatest thing, ever. And yeah, like I said, now we are going back to Tyr's Temple. So let's hit it. Alright, so actually, so last we did leave off, we did do a sort of side quest, side mission to we destroyed the Temple of Thor, and so now we're returning back to Tyr's Temple.
This is where the tower to Jötunheim should be. Feels strange somehow.
No doubt some arcane magics were involved. I would be not at all surprised to learn you are sensitive to that.
Try this again, without interruption. Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye, a god of war. But one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods.
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for the Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim town.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the giants working together.
Where is this battle?
No, I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it! Kind of hoping, though.
So what now?
Okay. Is this the same door that I came to? I think so.
We can't leave here without the black room.
Yeah.
Come on. We can do this.
Okay, just trying to figure out. Okay, so it's this one.
Brother, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to hell to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock is there, too. We'll get back to the
Well, that's unfriendly.
Okay. I'm guessing we gotta go.
How'd you know I was there?
Experience.
Small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Really?
It's too small for father.
No, it'll be fine.
Careful, brother. Rhea's not here to bring you back if you're cutting teeth.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
What is that?
Not as simple as that, am I?
Over.
Got any
what
help?
Did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
It
was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow, that was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ah!
Okay, is there anything I can help?
I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
Wait, what? Oh wait, did I leave me back here? think I gotta. Let me see what this one is.
More small passages.
Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
And I thought those saws were scary.
Thank you.
Look, it's the wolf giants, Skull and Hati.
That's right, the bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon, right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
Son of a bitch.
Thank you.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Okay, where is it?
Look, there's the wind trap.
Okay, so it goes away. Can I get it from up here or no? No, okay, hold on. So it's not supposed to be this one then. think I'm like incredibly lost here. So I have this, but I'm supposed to... Okay, so I'm back in here. Yeah, I'm back in here. But it doesn't make any sense. Because how am I supposed to get... Am I seriously missing something here? Hmm. could, I mean, there's no way I can get it that fast. There's three doors open. I got this. Really? Okay, I did not. That's on me, that's on me.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Oh, is it Ken's walk? Alright guys, I gotta end it here because I really have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm gonna end the gameplay here. I'm gonna try to figure out this puzzle and I'm gonna see y'all on the next one. Peace.